Ever hear of knocking 007?
Office is a bit smaller than you're used to, AQ?
With headquarters blown to smithereens and Parliament's current stance that MI6 is irrelevant, we're doing the best we can.
Well then, how can I help?
Cyber terrorist Raoul Silva. He's responsible for the destruction of our headquarters. He must be eliminated to prove to Parliament that we're needed. Unfortunately, I do not have the resources to provide you with the caliber of equipment that you're used to. Raoul Silva's home. Two agents started retrieving the gate code, so make sure you use it wisely. You must infiltrate the perimeter and obtain the mainframe password from Silva's daughter, Pandora. I'm sure you remember her. You've been caught meddling in her personal affairs on occasion. Please keep it professional, 007. She is the only one who has the password. Use any means necessary. You are known to them. This is the best disguise SkyMall had to offer. And 007, don't get killed.
What can I get for you, sir?
A bourbon crust for the lady, and a martini.
I'm sorry, a bourbon what?
Cresta.
As you wish.
I told myself I'd never enjoy that drink again, until a strange man walked into my world and ordered it for me.
A bourbon cresta for Miss Pandora, and a martini.
Cheers.
You've got a lot of nerve coming in here looking like that. Those pigtails make you look foolish.
Your father once said those very same words to you when you were a child. Broke your heart. Didn't leave your room for days. When he forced you to cut off your own pigtails in the bathroom with a pair of rusty scissors. And forced you to grow into a woman well before you were ready. I know how that feels. Shall we?
Bond, have you got the password? Bloody hell. Did you know they have a SkyMall points program? How exciting.
Action.
Nice office,
Kim. With headquarters blown to smithereens, and Parliament's current stance that MI6 is irrelevant, we're doing the best we can.
This is my friend.
Your father once said those very same words to you when you were but a child. You broke your little heart. Those pigtails were your most favorite pastime. Just sitting in your room, growing them. It's all you ever loved to do. And he stole that from you. Don't cry.
I've drowned in plastic payments. So overdue I owe.
Well, yes.
We must eliminate him to prove to Pop.
Cut.
All right, let's just do that again. With headquarters blown to smithereens and parliaments. Keep doing that. No, keep doing it. Unfortunately, I do not have the resources to provide you with the type of caliber f***ing equipment I'm f***ing my
type of equipment.
Unfortunately, I do not have the resources to provide you with the type of caliber of equipment that is in my pants. So I'm going to give it to you hardcore.
Action.
Okay. No, you, I did. Did I say ready? Yes.
Shooting right
now?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
We got to at some point.
Scene 3, take 4.
Run, Forrest, run!
The postman in the dark. You have my address. Now I'll sign my name. Now they'll never tear us apart.
You sparkle and shine in time.